His cross was the first and last cross where atoning blood was applied. And his cross was the first and last cross where God himself would die. His tomb was not the first tomb prepared where man would lay. His tomb was not